Pulse News brought to you by ADB.
The Ghana Education Service has released approved fees for second cycle institutions for the 2016-17 academic year. Boarding students are expected to pay 1,022 cedis, while day students will be required to pay 560 cedis. Continuing students who are boarders are expected to pay 487.20 cedis, while continuing day students are expected to pay 20 cedis. Academics at the University of Ghana are demanding a statue of Gandhi be pulled down. The statue glorified a man who was uncharitable in his attitude towards the black race, and allowing it to remain made the university appear to hold double standards, wrote three academics from the University of Ghana. Professor of African and Gender Studies at the University of Ghana, Akosua Adomako Ampofo, Dr. Kwejo Apiaje Etuya, a senior lecturer at the University of Ghana, and Dr. Obadele Kampon, a research fellow and editor-in-chief of the Ghana Journal of Linguistics, wrote the petition. The online petition has so far collected 270 of 500 signatures needed. The leadership of the Government and Hospital Pharmacists Association has said it is ready to face National Labour Commission in court over its industrial action. GOSPA last week Monday declared an indefinite strike in protest of what it calls the failure of government to address discrepancies in their market premium payment. The National Labour Commission has since described the strike as illegal, but the striking pharmacists have vowed to go ahead with the action. The NDC parliamentary nominee for Kumbunku constituency in the Northern Region has denied media reports that over 800 members of the NDC have defected to the opposition NPP. In a Facebook post on his timeline, Ras Mubarak described the reports as rubbish and argued that the overall population of the three communities from where the alleged defectors reside is a little above 1,000, including children. ADB.